Hello guys, it's me Jimmy. So the question is that is repairing a selling laptop on eBay worth it? Totally yes. Don't get me wrong. PC repair and laptop repair business is mostly dead. I mean, PC repair or the desktop repair is mostly dead compared to the laptop. Yes, still people buy laptop. Because nowadays people prefer laptop over the desktop. Here's one thing. You are not going to earn 30-20 bucks if you are going to do a laptop repair, okay? But if you can buy some damaged laptop, some not functioning laptop, and repair it and then put like a good 50% markup, for $100 laptop 50% will be 150, excluding the eBay fees or something, PayPal fees. If you can earn 50 to 100 bucks just on doing a laptop pay on your own, here's one thing. You do not need to pay a shop rent. You can get started on your home. You do not need to go out to the clients. Yes, you need to go to the dumpster to find the damaged laptop. You need to buy the lots. This is a business, okay? This is a business side. You need to find the sources of the laptop where you can buy damage. Sometimes you can pick from the eBay. Repair it, sell back on the eBay. There's a bazillion way you can find damaged laptop. Just go to your local garage sale, okay? Local garage sale. I think that is bad. Local garage sale, okay? I bought a $2 hard drive, put in my client, bill him like 27 bucks. Why? Why bill him 27 bucks? Because $2 was the hard drive cost, $25 was my labor cost. So, yeah. I think it's totally worth it. If someone is asking me, should he do a PC repair, laptop repair business in 2017, I do not suggest that. If you're asking me doing a laptop repair and selling it on eBay, go for it.